Let's understand, how do we change exclamatory sentences from direct to indirect speech? There are certain points which should be kept in our mind. Let's see those points. The reporting verb is changed to wished, prayed, exclaimed, etc. Words like hurrah, oh, alas are omitted. But the feeling expressed must be conveyed properly by expressions like exclaimed with joy, exclaimed with sorrow, surprise, anger, etc. And the sign of exclamation is omitted.